you've reached PlacidWay, the leading health tourism company. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest health videos.
Cerebral palsy defines a variety of physical manifestations related to movement and posture. Originating in the brain, cerebral palsy causes muscles to be stiff or rigid, or weak and uncontrolled. Affecting children who carry the condition into adulthood, cerebral palsy may also cause vision problems such as depth perception, lack of balance, as well as uncontrolled muscle movements, or a combination of all the muscular and neuro manifestations mentioned above. No cure has been found to permanently treat the disabilities and manifestations of symptoms of cerebral palsy in children or adults. However, stem cell research and technology focusing on umbilical cord stem cell therapies and the treatment of cerebral palsy have been under study in recent years. The focus of such studies is to integrate transplanted stem cells into injured areas of the brain, restoring lost function and mobility. Children experiencing a lack of muscle tone, the ability to breathe properly, swallowing difficulties, immunodeficiency, and difficulty with movement, including lack of balance, difficulty walking, and using fine motor skills may benefit from stem cell therapies targeting certain areas of the brain that affect movement and function. Repeated stem cell injections may be necessary, through subcutaneous or intravenous injection. The prospective costs of stem cell therapies range between $10,000 and $50,000, depending on the type of stem cell, frequency of injections, and length of therapy. Facilities around the world, including those found in Mexico, Europe, and Southeast Asia, are able to offer stem cell therapies, including umbilical cord-derived stem cells, for an average of about $8,000 a vial, with prices decreasing as the number of vials needed increases. If you want to know more, contact us.